how to do the perfect EMS training workout, and what's the most important. I'm going to explain you everything here, how to avoid mistakes and to make sure that you get your results in an EMS studio. So if you want to test your trainer, if you have a good trainer, everything will be explained in this video after the intro. Welcome back. So, what we will cover in this video today is how to exercise. The most important part is, as you see here in this chart, is that exercising alone is not enough. 60% is mindset, 35% is nutrition, and just 5% is workout. And today we talk about the 5% workout, how you do it properly. The other 60% mindset and the other 35% mindset are explained in my Motivated Fit program that you can see also in the link description here below. And you can ask me any questions down. Comment below, ask me what you want to know. Doing a proper workout, a proper EMS workout, requires following thing. Number one is standard exercises. Here you see our standard exercises on the chart. What every studio still have. If they don't work with standard exercises, because there is a way how to exercise properly, and there is not thousands of ways. There is a way that is the best way how to exercise. Each exercise, how many repetitions you do, how many sets, and how long time it takes you. You see also on this chart here now, so how many sets you do of each exercise and how much time it takes you, calculated and breakdown. Well, after you know the standard exercises, the most important thing is never use what I'm showing you here now, accessories. I'm gonna explain shortly also why not using accessories. Okay, let's go. So how to make the perfect EMS workout? It's totally simple if you understand some simple principles. Number one is always proper form. As I said, no accessories, because this device sends an impulse to your body that's so strong that any other kind of gym workout or any other kind of workout, there is not existing a stronger workout than an EMS workout. It takes just 20 minutes and replaces a full week of gym. Exactly. So now, you need to understand what happens during the workout. The impulse activates 92% of your muscle fibers. If you use any accessories, you can train maximum 40, 50 to 60% of your muscle fibers, not more. So an EMS workout always trains 92 over the top, near almost double of your muscle fibers. So that means if you use some accessories, you cannot focus on the range of motion of the movement, and you will not have 92% muscle contraction. You will have maybe 30, 40, or maximum 50, maybe 60. So why destroying the effect of the powerful EMS workout by just using some cheap accessories? It's not needed. You don't need to make any exercises on the ground. You don't need to use any accessories. You just need to focus on the 18 basic standard exercises. And why? Because they are meant to be that it works and they deliver you the results what you want. Anything else, what if don't deliver results? So focus on that really delivers you the results, that you stick to your program and continue as a happy customer doing EMS workouts. If your training is doing all of that mumbo jumbo things with accessories, with TheraBands, with on the ground, with yoga mats, with steppers and all of that things, I can tell you one thing, most probably you don't know what's the best workout, and he also don't know what's the best workout. So listen to your personal trainer, avoid doing mistakes that you will regret, because you will not have your desired results. And the next and most important part is, of course, your trainer should always, during the workout, focus on you, that you use a proper form, you stay straight, and every movement and every exercise you do is corrected, and not only corrected, he motivates you and push you to squeeze extra strong your muscles, to hold them, squeeze it, to feel the pump in your muscles. Training your muscles, what will boost your metabolism and will lead to the perfect workout. One more reason why standard exercises are so important is because during the workout, and that will be explained in the next video, what to do during a perfect EMS workout, what to talk during a perfect EMS workout. During a perfect EMS workout, not talk too much, focus on the exercises. And if you talk something, talk things like, do you drink 3 liters water every day? Do you eat your breakfast? Do you follow up with 3 to 4 up to 5 meals every day. Do you lose weight already? How many kilograms you have last week? How many kilograms you have this week? Things like that, you should test your client to see if he really achieved his results, because not getting results, it's impossible if you do the things right. Always in life, it's the same response. You do what is required, you achieve results. You do a mistake, nothing happens. What you was supposed to get, you know, what you desire to get. So you was expecting to lose weight, do some mistakes, you will not lose weight. You do what's necessary, you will lose weight.
Just left the studio because, as you say, see, we got some customers and I need to focus to explain you exactly, and believe me, this is so important, about the full range of motion, okay, squeezing the muscle, and when the EMS impulse goes into your muscles, activates, and 92% of your muscle fibers, it's the maximum possible what you can reach nowadays, you know, to exercising. It's not possible with any kind of sport, really, believe me. You can do any kind of gym exercises, classes, whatever you want. You cannot activate 92% of your fibers. It's not possible. And with EMS, yes, it is. But now, to not destroy this effect of 92%, don't make these mistakes using accessories. Why you want to use accessories? Think about this. Because you think you do something better. It's not true. Don't use accessories, because the percentage of 92 muscle contraction will be reduced only. Do you want to reduce muscle contraction? What's equal boosting the metabolism, what's equal burning calories, what's equal muscle grow, and what's equal fat burning and weight loss? I'm pretty sure you don't want to do that. So if you don't want to do that, listen to me, take my advice, and don't do that. EMS is amazing, EMS is brilliant. Most of the people think it's not working, but EMS is 5%. 35% is nutrition, which will be explained in another video. 60% is mindset, what's explained in my Motivated Fit program, where it's everything, the best fitness coaching in the world. So just go for that. And now you know exactly why it's so important. I repeat this because it's so important. No accessories, no exercise on the ground, and just standard exercises. If you do that with proper form, the trainer correct you during the exercise, and better talk what's important during the exercises. If you drink enough water, if you eat 5 meals, if you eat the breakfast, if you avoid sugar drinks, and all of that things what will be explained in another video. I hope you understand this message. It's so important for you as a client that you make sure you have the right personal trainer and you choose the right studio. And for you as a trainer, it's important that you show your client you are the right person. You are that person who understands EMS and do it right. And why you should listen to me is, as you see it here again, okay? My experience is huge. I have more than 30 years experience in fitness. 20 years experience in business, 15 years experience in mental coaching, 10 years experience in EMS fitness training and personal training. And this experience is huge. I have really the biggest experience in the EMS fitness industry, and that's why take advantage of it, use it, and stop believing other things that doesn't work. There is one thing that works, and that I explained in this video already, and there is thousand other things that you can do that most probably will not work. So my advice is, for the first 3 months, stick to it, standard exercises, no accessories, no exercises on the ground, and focus with a proper trainer to do your workout properly. Focus on the nutrition that we give you at body time, step by step, how to calculate your macros, which nutrition plan to take, or if it's a 1.5 kcal, if it's a 2000 kcal, or 2500, or whatever. And after 3 months, if you want to experiment with other things, then do it, and then you can compare, is it now better or not better, and you will see it will be not better.
So that's the most important thing what you should know for today. Do your workout properly, avoid accessories, as I said. If you have any questions, just comment me below. I'm happy to make more videos about that, explain more about that. If you don't understand something or have any advice on how to make the video better, comment below, give me a like, and don't forget to push the bell notification button to get updated with new videos. Follow me on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, all my social media, and talk soon.